I get this question a lot about what knife I'm using. First is a serrated kitchen knife. I use it to make a small cut across the large ice blocks. Then I use a large butcher knife to split it into smaller cubes. But the most incredible knife that I used for almost 2 years is this 11-inch slicing knife. It's not expensive, but it's razor sharp and feels like I'm holding a machete from Friday the 13th. It's my go-to knife to carve ice, make garnishes, citrus zest, and of course very convenient to slice large fruits such as pineapple or watermelon. And this small peeling knife, made from high-carbon German stainless steel, works great when I need to make quick ice adjustments. I also ordered a chef's knife from super popular creator Bingin with Babish, so let's test it in the following video.